Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to cut banana stem. This is the easiest way which I found out recently. Let's get started. We need the softer part of the banana stem. So I'm gonna cut all the outer layers of the stem. Now with the help of a slicer dicer, I'll slice the stem. Now I'll chop all the slices. Take all the chopped banana stems into a large bowl. Add salt. And massage it. After that, wash it for 2 to 3 times. I hope you all like it. Do subscribe to my channel for more videos. Bye.